did an installation for an EVO FIT 10-inch Android screen for a Skoda Yeti. This is a 2014 model car. As you can see, the UI is quite user-friendly with a bunch of icons, shortcuts out here. We could hit this shortcut to basically start playing music. So I can just go into folders to browse to pick up some music. I could also, you know, look into the subfolder and just see within the folder what music is there and choose one particular track to play. So if we hit on the track, basically it starts playing. Through Canbus, we have all the controls working. So the steering controls work over here. We could change tracks, previous tracks from the steering buttons itself. We have the AC controls which show up. So as you can see, if I turn the AC, it shows that the fan is being increased or decreased. We also have an aftermarket reverse camera integrated with the factory sensors on this car. So we see right now the factory sensors are displaying on the side for the front as well as rear. And you've got a good view for the reverse camera. I can turn the steering and the adaptive guidelines move, like the thin green line shows up whether the car's steering is straight or not. We can also look at only the sensors, so it gives a more OE look. We can play lossless video formats on this, so I could select a track and skip to different parts of the track. Screen clarity is excellent. It's a HD capacitive touch screen, so really clear view. The system has picture in picture options, so basically we could watch a small version of the video and continue to do something else and then come back to this. So that's an interesting feature. We have inbuilt Google Maps navigation in this, so basically we could pick up locations and, you know, navigate. So for example, if I could just pick up the last place over here, and it'll basically load up and we could start navigating. Typically, Google Maps basically has the same UI for even a tab, and this is a fully integrated Android based system for the car. So right, as you can see, the
head west
navigation.
On First Main Road toward Cambridge Road, then turn left onto Cambridge Road.
All right, let's close this. We also have a version of the Play Store installed here. One, this is a new device, so the login's not been done. So once the login is done, we can install apps of our choice. The radio is pretty standard, which is hooked up to the factory radio. Then we have Bluetooth, by which we could pair a Bluetooth phone.
So if you've lost your way,
some interesting features are there. Like car info, this works through Canbus. So we have whether the parking brake's engaged. So if I disengage the parking brake now, it'll just become white. If I pull up the parking brake, it'll become red. Right now, the seatbelt's not been engaged. So if I put on the seatbelt, that red logo will go away. It also tells how much fuel is left, how much the car has run. A bunch of basic features. It also integrates with the doors. So if I open up the door, it indicates that the door's open or the boot is open. We have integrated this system with an inbuilt digital user manual. So for somebody who's new to this device, can go through the manual to understand the features better and how to operate them. This system also has a nifty feature to put off the screens. One is right here. A shortcut for that is also there on the home page, which is right here. And we have also a screensaver option, by which it would show us the time and date. We have a memory clean option. We can adjust the screen brightness, host of different functions. Multimedia options like screen mirroring. We have equalizer and excellent sound quality out here. The car settings lets us choose some of the options of how we would like to personalize our experience. The main settings goes to the Android settings, where you could see about the device. As you see here, it's an Android 10 version. It's got 32 GB of storage, 2 GB of memory. If you'd like to learn more about this system, you can get in touch with us, or you could pick it up on evoretrofits.in. And I hope you have a nice day.